You know, they could strike quickly, but Bersois to me was the difference, Kanji. Making some big saves in the second half of the game.
The Devils shoot first. Gusev will lead off the shootout here at the Rock. He's scored in his NHL debut already. Shoots and scores! Devils with the early advantage in round one.
Bersois gets a piece of it with his stick. Gusev goes in ever so calmly. A lot of calmness, the quick snapshot five hole. And he beats Bersois. Devils take a lead.
Kyle Connor, 2 for 3 in shootouts in his young career. Connor hesitates. Beautiful move, and he beats Blackwood.
What a set of hands on Kyle Connor. That is nasty. As he comes in slow, looks like Blackwood's with him. Look at those quick hands, shifts to the left, ties it up.
Here's Jack Hughes, held off the score sheet through three periods in overtime. The family cannot look. Hughes in round two, shoots at a save by Bersois.
Well, nothing fancy there. Jack Hughes tries to look for an opening on Bersois, similar to Gusev. And he can't find it. Bersois gets a piece of it. He tried to go under the glove, under the left arm.
Patrick Laine in round two for the Jets. The flying Finn on forehand. Glove save, Blackwood.
Nice job by McClancy Blackwood to stay with Laine. Goes backhand, forehand, didn't get all of it. But Blackwood gets his glove on it.
Taylor Hall is up in round three. In his first NHL game since December 23rd of last season. Hall in quickly, save Bersois!
That's terrific, Bersois. Very sound in his net, stays patient. Doesn't bite on the nifty little move. Taylor Hall doesn't miss by much. There's not a whole lot to shoot at. As Bersois is a big goaltender, gets the right pad on it.
Scheifele has a chance to win it for the Jets. Mark Scheifele, save Blackwood, keeps the Devils alive.
Tries to go five hole. Blackwood gave it to him, took it away. One more look at it. Right there, you see Blackwood close those pads and get the stick down quickly.
Kyle Palmieri in round four for the Devils. Looks to give them the advantage here. In on Bersois, glove save!
Well, Bersois again, shuts the door. Palmieri down the right side, tries to get it up. But doesn't quite get it up high enough.
Blake Wheeler, who scored twice in last night's victory. In the shootout, a chance to end it. Wheeler, slowly in, scores! He went backhand, and the Jets come to the Rock, rally from four down to defeat the Devils in a shootout 5-4.
He came in slowly, similar to Connor. And they patiently outwait the goaltender, nifty hands by Blake Wheeler, and the Jets steal one here in New Jersey. And I'm going to say the Winnipeg Jet netminder was a big difference, even though he gave up four. Devils had numerous opportunities, but they've got to take away a positive. They got a point, and they've got to learn moving forward on some things in their own zone. But it's only game one, Kanji.